Yo, what's up? I seen Dax came out with the new video, Dear Alcohol. Y'all remember when I told y'all I wasn't really a huge Dax fan, and soon over time, I'm loving Dax music, and you know what I'm saying? So I seen he came out with this. It popped up on my YouTube suggestion page thingy or whatever it's called. So we about to get into this video on everything. This song, I don't know what it's about, but it has Dear Alcohol, so I'm give a educated guess and say it's a message. So let's go. Alcohol. I don't think that's what they say. Everything else in the world is temporary, so why does it even matter if I drink you anyway?
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
Hold up.
I wasted.
Go back some more.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright.
Yo, okay, that chorus. All right, so he starts this song off powerful, man. I got wasted because I didn't want to deal with myself tonight. That's strong. That's powerful. That's he wait basically what he's saying is, he's getting wasted, he's drinking. I don't want to deal with myself. This is my way of coping with whatever's going on with me. I don't know what's going on with him in this video. We didn't get there yet, but it's his way of coping. And a lot of people go to drinking and drugs as a way to cope with situations or trauma or anything tragically that happens in our life. So yeah, this song is deep.
Tonight, my thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day. I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy, and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror, and I don't even.
So he's stuck in a loop. Ah, man, okay. I it's this is why I like Dax, man. This is why when I first started reacting to him, and y'all, told me to react to certain videos of his and everything. This is why I like started I started liking Dax a lot more. Like, I never hated the dude or didn't dislike him or you know what I meant. But like, I never really listened to him and all that stuff. But now the more I do, the more we react to him, I like him a lot because his messages is powerful.
The cycle every day, I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy, and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror, and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest, and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes. Alcohol ain't my friend, but I keep drinking because these demons roaming follow me around everywhere I go. It clouds my mind and soul. It turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my problem, let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself.
That was tough. That was tough. Damn. Yeah, that was tough. That was really tough. Damn, he drinks because it makes him not feel alone. It turns his heart. It turns his heart and soul cold. Like, I mean, certain people, alcohol does that, bro. It turns you to a cold-hearted person. Like,
tonight, I got wasted because I didn't want to deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted because I didn't want to deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids, cause they watch you when I'm there. But I'm scared, cause I've been chasing the man that I...
Damn. Dax, bro. Yo, he's hitting it hard, bro. He's hitting it hard. Dax is hitting it hard, like, for real. You know, when he said what he said about the kids, and you got the kids looking through the see-through glass or plastic or whatever it is. See-through glass is see-through, or depending on the type, whatever. You know, that's deep because that could go to a lot of relations, you know, parents that drink on a daily basis all day, functioning alcoholic, that type of situation. You got the kids watching, they don't know right from wrong, they think it's cool because mommy or daddy do it. Bro, that's deep. That's deep.
Example to these kids, cause they watch you when I'm there. But I'm scared, cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relents. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. Painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just help me with this pain. I feel in pressure that is on my chest. I got wasted because I didn't want.
That last part was, that it was hard, but bro, the alcohol got him chasing the man that he wished he could be. Bro, that's deep. That's really deep. You know, because you know how when people say, well, it's true on some aspect, but, you know, when you drink, you get false courage and stuff and everything, or you turn into a different person and all that stuff. You know, in his situation, you know, when he drank, He don't care about what people think. He hardcore, cold-hearted. He does what he want to do without thinking about what everybody else think about him. Any of that stuff, bro. That's.
I wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't want to deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
Dear alcohol, I found out you were even worse than what they said. Sometimes I try to remember the good times, but you actually made me forget most of those memories instead. Damn. Damn. Yo. That's Dax, everybody. Dear alcohol. Deep, powerful meaning. You know, that's, yo. This is rap, bro. This is hip hop. This right, This right here, this is rap and hip hop, bro. This is what I like. This is what I'm talking about. Yo, this is Dats, bro. Yo, man. I'm so glad I stopped drinking alcohol, you know, growing up, partying, all that stuff. Then it became worse. I used to drink, you know, it took me like 2.5-3 bottles of Jose, another bottle of Henny, top shelf stuff, you know, just to get drunk, get a little buzz on, drink a big ass bottle of Kraken. What else? Patron, all that stuff, bro. And then just one day I just cut it off. You know, I just cut it off, stopped drinking and stuff. Went through I forgot what it's called. Whatever the symptoms when you stop drinking or doing drugs and stuff. I forgot what it's called. But whatever. That's enough of that. Y'all, if y'all drink and all that stuff, and if you're trying to quit, I support you. Bro, you can hit me up, any of that stuff. Shout out to Dax. Like and subscribe to Dax. Like and subscribe to me. Join the Discord. Join the Academy. Join the family. I love y'all. Y'all stay safe out there. Stay up. Till next time.